Hey guys, Button25 here playing FSX once again. Today we'll be flying an Aer Lingus A330-200 from here in Dublin. To Beijing capital. Now some of you might be thinking, hold on. That's not how Aer Lingus operates, and you are correct. However, during this COVID-19 outbreak there have been several flights a day ferrying medical supplies from Dublin, or from Shanghai to Dublin. I such a thought I'd recreate that in FSX. Of course, massive credit to all those pilots, massive respect. Because they aren't, you know, it's not much, well, like, the crews don't leave the plane, apparently, when they're there, but still, like, you are still exposing yourself to at least some level of risk. So, of course, you know, massive props for doing this, gentlemen, or ladies, depending. I don't know the flight crews. There's apparently five crew members on board, so... Some of the stuff I'm saying may be inaccurate. At the time of recording, this thing hasn't gone on. Like, the flights haven't gone on for a week yet. It's only been a few days since the first one took off. Anyway, at least it has a taxi thing. So, right up runway 28. I am using one of the old livery 330s, because they alternate. Some of the ones that fly are old livery, some of the new ones. Landing lights, strobe lights. Toga. What is parking? document. So there's a pause video here, see how we can have approach into Beijing capital. See you later. Okay guys, we are approaching Beijing capital. Pretty sure that's the airport. Don't quite see the runway, all I know is we're going for 3-6. 3-6 right. Right. Flaps full gear down. Okay, looking at that. Trying to figure out whether we're actually lined up. Almost on them. Autopilot off. Dropping the nose. Trim up. Almost done. nails down. Nails up slightly. No landing clearance. So we're pretty much on glide slope and localizer. Settle off. That's heavy. Untitled. Untitled. Ooh, bounced. Spoiler is reverse. Reverses, spoilers in, flaps up. I will actually show the taxiing for this video. Come on, just a bit more power. The thing is, I'm thinking, in reality, would we be going to a gate or would we be going to a ramp? So I'll go for gate. Well, we'll turn onto this taxiway. We'll go for a 20 knot taxi speed. Echo 3 Alpha C. Echo 3 Alpha 6 C. Okay, that's not that long of a taxi, that's fine. Yeah, actually we will stick to 15. Turn the thing hard over, like rudder fully over, the thing will stop working. It won't turn. And now we'll turn. Plums like it, which is actually probably one of the best places. Apply the brakes a little and that will help swing the thing around. Because that was a flight from Dublin to Beijing capital with an Aer Lingus A330 on Boxing 25. Goodbye.